They don't sponsor, but I'm here for the bad bitch. What if I do?
Girl, don't flex with the boy, your buddy is in my thing.
How y'all going? Welcome back to my channel. Today we have a Shein wig. I'm pretty sure y'all saw it in my unboxing video. You know, my previous video. This wig came in the package. And I'm gonna insert a picture somewhere right here. It's an 8-inch curly unit. I believe it's 13x1. Y'all, this wig stick is giving very much like chemicals, burns. I took the net off and it looked like the net is still on. Let me shut up, you never know. And guys, whenever you get a wig, it's not gonna look bomb just straight out the bag. You still gotta make it into you, all right? Like this wig right here did not come like this. This wig is 6 months old. And I did many different styles with this just one wig. Let me show y'all how the lace looks too. This lace is white. I'm not even gonna play with y'all like, oh, it's transparent, it's HD. No, the 13 is straight across. And this little bit of space right here is supposedly the 1-inch. So I'm gonna wash it, deep condition it. I don't like mixing products, so if I'm using a certain type of conditioner, I'm using that shampoo. We gonna see the end results.
All right, guys, so we just hopped in by soaking this hair in some hot water. Immediately when I took it from the water, it was brown. This hair was dirty. I washed it about 3 to 4 times with the shampoo, and I deep conditioned it overnight with a little bit of softener just to get rid of the smell. In the morning when I washed it out, it definitely smelled better. But do y'all see that water? Like, make sure y'all wash y'all wigs before y'all put it on y'all head. Jesus.
I brought out my edges a little bit because the hairline on this unit is super round. I don't know if you guys see that.
Know why I thought I could record and install when I'm not a hairstylist, but hey, shoot, why not? It was a fail though. I feel like I should just tell y'all now, the first install was a fail. I felt like I should insert the clip because I put a lot of time into it.
This look crazy.
So here's the fail, but don't worry,
this is my edges. What is that? I don't know.
But yes, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a 1 month review on this hair. When I first got it, it was a little smelly. It was a little dirty. It looked dry. But y'all, this wig, get it. When I tell y'all people love it, they love it. I love it. Let me get into the cons before I start with the pros. So the con is, y'all seen the hairline. It's very like, it's a U. I have edges. So when I wear this unit, I can't put the size down, as you see, because yeah, no. So when I wear this unit, I literally take the combs and I just put it underneath my braids. And then I try to like style this part right here. Cause it was a look. Some people thought it was my hair and I'm like, girl, like you trying to be funny. Like, but my mom, she loved it, and I like it. I do like it. Like I said, it's only a 1-inch, like this right here is only 1 inch. So y'all don't come at my lace, because listen, just don't. I'm not a hairstylist, but I like to do my hair. It razzle dazzle a little bit, and yeah, this was the razzle. It's perfect for your everyday wig, me personally, because it was my everyday wig. Like, I would just throw it on and put a headband on if I knew, like, okay, you're not doing your lace. The lace really wasn't exciting for me, but I love the curl and the, you know. Because tell me if I'm like, y'all see it. You see me. The hair's giving. $43, if you don't buy this, like if it's not sold out and you don't buy this, you're doing something crazy. It's a 1 month update. The curls are still curling. It's perfect for like the summer. I'll say any weather. But yes, this is a 1 month review on these juicy curly 8-inch 13x1 curly unit off of Shein. Shedding, yeah, there's a little bit of shedding, but it's not crazy. For $43? For $43, I ain't gonna say nothing bad. Like, I'm sorry, what you want me to say? The only con, like I said in the beginning, was the hairline. Literally, that's the only con. Put a little headband on it and they can't even tell. Well, this is the water. That's it. And this is the mousse. Curly mousse to shine and define. Hope you guys do go see what this is about. Go purchase, see what it's about. They're gonna love you in the streets. They're gonna be like, damn girl, you really that girl. And you gotta switch it up, cause you know, I'm gonna be switching it up. I say, yo, I've been doing that when I was younger. I used to switch my hair like that. Now I just be keeping it. No, we gonna switch it up. So tune in to the next video where I got another unit that I switched it up to. But for now, this Shein wig, giving. And I hope you guys go ahead, like, you comment, you subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, TikTok, and all of the social media platforms. See the unit that I'm rocking for that week, because I will be releasing weekly videos on different units because I'm going back to switching it up, baby. So every week you guys should see a banger with a different unit, and I'ma just give you guys my initial feelings. And yes, make sure you subscribe. Thank you for coming to my channel. Girl, don't flex with the boy. Transparent HD lace or something. That's not what it's giving. But still, you could do your thing. Get it. I ain't gonna gatekeep. I'ma drop the link and just go get it.
Remember the hairline. Stayed at the hairline. That's crazy.
Love it. And then when you just do like this thing, y'all wanna see me mess it up. It's the end of the day. So I'll mess it up for y'all. Girl, don't flex with the boy, your body is in my tent. She wanna. So that's the side part. That's the side part of what I want. And then you could do the thing. Girl, don't flex with the boy, your body is in my tent. She wanna roll with the man, then when I drop, you know it's an anthem. Girl, you wanna play with a big play ball like me. Oof. Girl, you wanna play with. So you could do a little ting ting like that. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Put some time into it and make her into something you could be proud of, you know? And I just wanted to share with you guys. Yeah, go ahead. Do y'all thing. Do y'all thing. I'ma do mine.